There we go. Give encrypted slate. Got another encrypted slate for you.
Well, what? Well, this is new. I'll see what I can do. If you can get me another one of these, it'll give me more context for the encryption and should speed things up. In the meantime, you be careful out there, deputy. From what I've heard, these mercs mean business.
I get 11 grand every time I complete something. That's fucking awesome. I usually get like 3 grand for doing like one of the fucking hardest quests known to man. I'm so glad the Freestar pays so well. Grandma, you want mom, but you can't unlock the Thanksgiving turkey. Hello, Jesus stranger. Christ.
I just finished cooking up some food.
Hey, it's Grandma again.
Just pop on by.
Yes, ma'am.
I hate talking on this infernal thing too much. Just come on over.
Yes, Graham, I'm coming. I'm a Graham. We're gonna go say hi to Grandma. But I fucking love the you can't unfuck the Thanksgiving turkey one. That's so hard. There's some good shit on there. I'm like an avid Instagram Reels user. I'm one of those fucking cringy kids. I'm a fucking avid Instagram Reels user. Where's G-Ma at? Let's go see G-Ma. Hey G-Ma. Going on? What's cooking? Good looking. I missed you, G-Ma. So, what's for the meal today? Meatloaf?
Well, hello. Was hoping you'd drop by. The worst part of space travel is having to eat alone. I used to eat with my better half every meal until he passed.
Yeah, you told me this
I've
last time.
I've got plenty. I hope you're hungry. I agree. I finally retired last year, and I've been traveling all over.
Is she just going to tell us the same story as before?
It's still a
treat. No dynamic dialogue?
My grandkids are mortified that I'm out here. Posit, you wouldn't believe the characters I...
Space is dangerous. Your grandkids have a right to be worried.
I've got good shields, and I always have enough helium-3 to jump somewhere safe. I'm careful. So, what do you think of the settled system? I can't believe there are so many stars, planets, moons, and whatnot. It makes my head spin just thinking of it.
You need anything? Maybe take this donation to help? Yeah, I'll do it this time.
Well, aren't you the most precious thing? I'm doing pretty good. But I won't let you leave empty-handed. And please do tell, what do you think of this?
Oh, I should get me food. Thanks, Grandma. Any new people is my favorite part of space.
No argument here. I'm afraid I'm more.
I had to allow that one because the whatever. Have you seen the Peter post for Thanksgiving? Yeah, hold on, I gotta get back into the game. Have you seen the Peter post for Thanksgiving? Is that how tough it is? It's a picture of a man with brown skin and a carrot up his. Oh God! I would love to. I have not seen that one. Jesus Christ.
But feel free to grab some extra food.
That sounds about right. That sounds like a Tumblr community thing to do. We'll enjoy our meal with her and then we'll set off again. What did she give me again? Wasn't that? It was chicken. Or oh, it was full food spiced worms. Nami. Thanks, G-Ma. I'll see you again soon.
Dangerously low temperatures here. Keep an eye on your vitals.
I would love to with the truly emoji. God damn it. Did I see a med pack? I did. Thank you. Good night, Grandma. We'll see you some other time. Oh, she's off that perk. What the fuck? Honey. You're not Nom anymore. You don't have to climb all the trenches. Hey, snap out of it.
I'm here for you.
What the fuck? How do you feel about our relationship?
There are no words that would do it justice. You just make everything better.
I'd just like to hear it once in a while.
And I shall be sure to say it more often. It is always a pleasure.
Wow, you're feisty. You're feisty, huh? Oh. Let's see if we can do something sexual. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeehaw. Alright. Salmon ladder? What is that? Oh, because she's like flailing around. How long are you going to do that for? It seems like a good workout. Doing a mime act? Or what you doing there, hon? Alright, enough of that. We visited Grandma. I think I got something to put up in my armory. I gotta check my inventory real fast, and then we'll head out on this quest. Alrighty, let's see here. Weapons. Nah, I don't have anything to put in the armory. Unless... Okay. Well, how much mass do I have? Jesus. I need to drop some shit. Let's see here. Do I have any resources? Oh, it's probably my resources. I'll put that in my cargo hold. Cargo hold that I upgraded immensely. So now I can put like 2,520 things on there. Bought another shield breaker. What's a shield breaker? Like for the weapon? No, man, I ain't buying another ship. This is my baby. This is my baby boo. Transfer. Or no, let's take. I do not want to take all of them. What's weighing me down so much? Oh, I got 3 spacesuits. We'll put them in the... Oh, it's at max capacity, bro. I just got done with being upstairs. I did upgrade my stuff. Did I give you the tour? I don't know if I gave you the tour. Give me a second. Let me put my stuff in here. I upgraded the hell out of it. Well, I didn't, like, upgrade. But, I mean, like, I added stuff. Yeah, I guess I didn't upgrade it. I just added. That's a difference. No, I love this. I love this thing. I don't need that. I don't need that. And I do need that. I don't need that. Do I need that, though? If I got the... I'm definitely putting that in there. Okay. H is to look at my ship, I think. Yeah. Yeah, no, I just kind of added more stuff. I added these 3, and then... I added more cargo space, but I haven't been leveling up my... I did get different guns. I upgraded the guns, but I haven't upgraded my shield or anything like that. I should, though. I should definitely upgrade my shield and probably my grab drive. Just so I can get farther in space, because I have a quest where it's gotta be farther out in space. It's just to like finish the constellation quest line, I think. But yeah, no, she's a beaut. I should upgrade at least like the stuff behind it. But once I want to get a bigger cockpit too, but I need to upgrade my stuff. Oh, maybe I can upgrade that. Starship design. There's engineering. All systems repair for 10% faster. Ship is 20%. Or do I want piloting? Oh, I have to destroy 30 ships? Damn. Yeah, we're gonna go to starship design. Okay. Grab drive doesn't matter, it's the amount of fuel. I don't know, I've got a fuckload of fuel. But it says I can't, here, I'll show you the quest. Final glimpses. Obtain a ship with a 21 light year grav drive range. What does mine have? I should probably check. Grav drive. Oh, I'm 1 light year under? Are you fucking kidding me? Whatever. I guess I can go get a new one real fast. After this quest here. Let's go there. Suppose I should scan all these. What do you mean 17 light years? Cause the quest. Oh, that's how I land.
I think I could do quite well on the rip.
Tiny ship with 21 light year grav drive range. Oh, it does say 17. Oh, because it's a class A. But, oh, that's fucked. I'm gonna have to go steal another ship or something.
Mile.
I'm not buying one. I'll go steal
together,
one.
The two of us could do very well.
Yeah, let's run the red mile, honey. Honey boo boo bear. My schnookums. Why am I running out of oxygen so fast? I shouldn't be. Oh, because I've got the wrong fucking helmet on. I was wondering why I was running out of oxygen so fast.
Still a bit more legal now, I suppose, but hardly more.
Do I have to run the red mile right now in order to finish this quest? I was kidding about running it, but I guess if this quest has me do it, I guess I will. The fuck?
Bullshit. You didn't think we'd notice that you tried to slip away without paying your check?
I was just going out for some fresh air. I even told the bartender. You can ask her yourself.
Fresh air, huh?
You sound like you smoke 6 packs a day.
That's enough, stalker. Lower your weapon. We don't shoot guests over a misunderstanding. Sir, please return to your table. It's bad practice to leave our establishment without paying your bill first. If you need some fresh air, pay up. Go outside and come back in and start a new check when you're ready.
I'm sorry, but I didn't think it would be a problem.
You were wrong. Dead wrong.
That's enough. I think the gentleman understands. Now let's all go back inside, shall we?
No!
Stalker, you and I are going to talk about the...
kind of want to do something real quick. Just real quick.
I will not aid you in this.
Body count is technically only one so far. Two, three.
Can't do this.
Oh, yeah, get out of my way.
It's worth it.
I love this shotgun so much.
Ooh.
Oh, I don't have any med packs. Let's see here. I bet you I do. Just stolen. No, I guess I don't. What? How many bodies do I have right now? Let's heal up again real quick. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Sixteen of them so far.
This isn't worth it.
17. The shotgun fucking rips. 18.
18. Cyberpunk up in this bitch.
19, 20, 20. Well, there's already a murder in that one. I got 20 bodies. Oh, there we go. I was wondering how long it would take them. Just had to let the intrusive thoughts win real fast.
Wait a minute. Judging by the wide-eyed and clueless look on your face, I'm guessing you're the new deputy.
That's right.
Wonderful. Well, your timing couldn't be worse. I've spent weeks trying to crack this smuggling ring, and I'm about to take a very...
I'm sorry to be bothered, but I've got a job to do.
Yeah, well, you're here now, so we'll just have to make it work. I don't have time to catch you up, so you're gonna have to follow my lead. I'm about to meet with a contact who might be able to give me vital information about the smuggling ring. If you play your cards right and don't do anything stupid, she might be able to help you find Marco. If you're ready, my contact is here and waiting.
Let's meet your contact.
Follow me.
Kerplow. Okay, I'm gonna take my suit off. Don't let me forget to put it back on, alright, Humbug? I look sick as fuck. I'm security. God, I hate the walking speeds. Come on, man. Because if I caps walk, see, now I'm walking too slow.
I think that might be Donovan Reese. I dislike him intensely.
Any vacancies on your crew?
How much will it cost?
Trust me, you'd be getting a bargain. Why is that? I get the feeling you're... You know what? You might be... I heard you the first time. That's the best offer you...
Whatever.
If you're looking to register, you'll need to speak to Ms. Devine. Come on, sit.
So you're working with Autumn, huh? Who are you?
I'm Deputy Leonidas Falker.
Is that so?
The deputy here is interested in meeting Marco to talk about that mercenary company he's been funding.
Since part of that money is coming from his smuggling operation, we're working together.
So you're investigating the first? Why?
They're trying to take land from the farmers, and I want to know why.
Seems like a strange thing for a mercenary company to be doing.
I guess an introduction is in order. Like Marco, Jade here is the head of a small smuggling cartel. Difference is her crew stays out of Freestar Collective space, while Marco's group operates exclusively within it.
Except now he's looking to expand his operation, and he started moving in on my territory.
Competition's good for business, you just need to rise to the challenge.
Well, thanks for the economics lesson, but I think I know my trade.
I don't think you do, Miss Cartel
Lady. The bad news is, Marco's incredibly paranoid. He never stays in one place for long. The good news is, I know how to find him.
But you're not gonna tell us yet, because you want some.
I want the same thing you do. But like I said, getting a meeting with him can be damn near impossible. One of the few people who can arrange such a meeting is right here at Red Mile.
Nay divine. We've suspected for some time that Red Mile was a meeting place for smugglers. If she's in business with Marco, she won't give him up easily.
I can be very persuasive.
Yeah, well, so can she. I can tell you right now what she's gonna want, because she wants runners. It's how she makes most of her money. Of course, people that hard-blooded aren't easy to...
Yeah, well, I'm not going out on the mile. That's a death sentence. There has to be...
You've been a ranger long enough that too many people know your... Runners attract a lot of attention. If someone recognizes you, on the other hand, are just a deputy. It's pretty unlikely that a lot of people know you.
You don't have to do this.
I'll run the mile.
We'll find another way to get to Marco.
Hell, I'm up for it.
I hope that's not false bravado, deputy. Because this is life and death we're talking about.
You have played your hand well, Jade.
From where I'm sitting, we're using each other.
If it's really as simple as asking May Divine for a meeting with Marco, then I guess we'll wait here for you.
Please going to take on the mile, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna take on that mile. Yeah, I'm gonna make that mile my bitch.
Here's a flask you make, boy.
Ah, a new face. I wonder, is this the face of a brave runner here to challenge the Red Mile? My name is May. And I'm the proprietor of this
Suit
establishment.
Up. Home oh, of the true. Thanks. I already fucking forgot. Red Mile? Never heard of it.
Never heard of it. You're in for a treat, then. The brave contestants from all corners of the galaxy come here to try their luck in a deadly race to the finish. Those that survive are celebrated. I'm happy to answer any other questions you might have. In the meantime,
what's involved in running the Red Mile?
Well, it's quite simple, really. Once you register with me, we'll have a little pomp and circumstance before sending you on your way out the big. Then it's a race to the buzzer at the other end of the course. You'll deal with obstacles and deadly creatures alike, while people up here place bets on make it back alive, and you'll stand to win riches and the admiration of your fans.
We're really bad. Thanks for the information.
Of course.
That's enough.
And if you're thinking of running, just...
I'm looking for Marco Graziani.
I understand you two are acquainted.
That is true. But Mr. Graziani values his privacy. What is your business with him? Exactly.
I want to work for him.
It's no small favor that you're asking. But it's been too long since we've had proper entertainment. If you're willing to provide it, I'll give you a mark. Are you prepared to run?
That's what it takes, I'll do it.
Good. Once you've begun, I'll collect bets from my patrons who...
I'll definitely be coming back alive.
That's whatever.
You definitely have at least a 50-50 chance.
Now thanks, hon. Love you too.
Are you ready to begin?
I need to prepare.
Please do. I'm prepared, runners.
Suit up first. Thanks, Symbolic.
All are welcome at the Red
Mile. Ready to run the Red Mile.
Very well. Follow me.
Run me sometime. Talk to May and she'll give you
a... Yes? I'm ready for some doom.
shotgun. Ow, bow, 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 bow.
Things people will do to try and make money.
Your attention, please. Valued patrons and honored guests. For one brave soul, the hour of pigs ahead. Yes, a runner has come to test the Red Mile. Now is your chance to get a good look at our fearless challenger as you contemplate your rage. Do you see the fire in those eyes? What is that if not steely determination? I think The rules are simple. Go through the door and take the elevator down to where the mile begins. Activate the beacon at the base of the tower and see what distance. Once you've done so, return your life.
That's a long ways.
And see if you can survive the mile.
Okay. Freddy. We'll give this a save real quick. Thanks, brother. I'm gonna need it. I have no idea what I'm getting into. Oh, hello. Oh, that thing's got a lot of health. Oh, what the fuck? And I'm bleeding already. Boom. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's scan some stuff while we're going. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're using a different gun. Don't fight it, ain't worth it. Alright, I got you. But just in case I do get in a fight, we'll do my sword arm. Oh, fuck. Nah, get away! Get away! Jesus. Let's get another trauma pack going. Alright, there's a med pack. Trauma pack. Why am I running out of oxygen so fast? I did suit up. Yeah, I did. Okay. I just like scanning things. Thank you. Oh, good night, brother. Catch you some other time. Sleep well. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Oh, fuck.
Congratulations, runner. You have succeeded where most have failed. In fact, you seem none the worse for wear.
I did what you asked. Now it's your turn. It's a cakewalk.
I'm not easily impressed. But you've managed to surprise me. As promised, I'll set up your meeting with Marco. I'll dispatch a courier to let him know. Please take a moment to relax and enjoy our hospital. I'll be with you in a moment. But the Red Mile is not for the weak and faint of heart. Good.
What's this I hear about you giving one of my crew a hard time, Reese?
Yeah.
Death wish thing. Maybe I was wrong.
You're back. Well, are you okay?
As a little general stalker.
Better than ever. It was fun.
And here I was feeling like a nervous wreck the whole time. Guess I had nothing to worry about. Anyway, I'm relieved you made it through okay.
Why? Afraid you'd lose all that work you put into your smuggling investigation?
I wouldn't expect you to understand. All you see in people is what you can get from them. I'm glad, because that was an incredibly brave thing you did. And we need Rangers with that kind of courage. Also, I owe you an apology. I was pretty awful to you at first. I'm sorry about that.
You and your bloody weekend warriors are driving all the business out of Red Mile. Thanks to you, I'm barely able to fulfill my very lucrative contracts.
You'd rather go back to the days when this place was raided and plundered on a regular basis?
Sure. The occasional pirate raid would set us back a bit. Then the pirates would leave and the guests would return.
Bro, that was my workout today. Oh, my goodness.
Me, I'd fire the lot of you right now. Take my chances with the pirates.
Well, it's not up to you, is it? Meanwhile,
can I do something to offend you?
No, it's not that. I'll tell you all about it after this is over. Okay?
Don't worry about it.
You're right. Let's focus on the job. Once you're on your way, I'll return to the Rock and let the Marshal know what's going on. Come home safe, Deputy.
You always were the soft one, little.
Oh, go to hell. Or at least make yourself useful and get us some drinks.
You must be tougher than you look.
Yeah, I am. The fuck you mean? Ho? Well, let's go somewhere.
Before I say anything else, I wanted to thank you for giving me time. When I first came here, I never expected that I would meet you or feel this way about you. That we would end up here together. I know that you told me you were not going anywhere, but I still worried. If only a little, that my asking for time to think would be a problem. It has no precedent for any of this. A romantic relationship not within the bounds of barroom culture. I wanted to attempt to honor that culture nonetheless.
It's important to you, it's important to me.
I know, and I love you for that.
Oh.
The point I am trying to get to is that I believe I have an idea. A way I can demonstrate my commitment to you.
A blowjob. Do we need to start a guest list?
No, I do not.
I'm on board with whatever you want to do.
I was hoping that would be your response. This is between you and me, and no one else. You know who I am. I do not need to explain myself to you as I would to others. They might not understand, and I do not want that distraction. I want to be able to focus on us. So, as soon as you are ready, I want us to travel together to the second planet in the Shosa system. There's something we need to do there.
We need to fuck.
Pardon me. Time for me to keep my promise? You can find Marco on Kodos aboard his ship. I'd advise you not to keep him.
I'll be heading for Kodos.
Good. Travel safely, runner. Should you ever crave the challenge of the mile?
Alright, honey. After we get this done, we'll go get married. I'll go get a blowjob by the winding shores of Shosa. Or whatever the planet was. That is a big fucking ship. Meters? Holy crap, this ship is massive.
You the runner?
Thus. Anyone who allows us just to walk into a space like this is very confident. Or, I suppose,
ship. Oh, I went the wrong way. So many fucking doors.
You're lucky.
Hello. Let me just boost pack around your ship here and ignore all your nice and pretty walkways.
Welcome. May's message didn't exactly make it clear why you wanted to meet with me. If you're looking for work, my organization is always in need of pilots and security personnel. Will?
Got some questions for you about you first.
I see. You did well to find me. I'm not an easy man to locate. Though I suppose we haven't exactly been keeping a low profile lately. Given the nature of the contract, the degree of exposure was always a risk, but a calculated one. To be honest, I think the Major is all but spoiling for a confrontation with the Rangers. Still, I confess, I'm a little disappointed that the Marshal sent a deputy instead of a full-fledged Ranger.
Tread carefully. Marco, you underestimate the deputy at your peril.
Thanks, honey.
And who might you be?
Call me Andreja.
Welcome to my home, Andreja. If I may be so bold, you possess a certain mystique. It's a pleasure to have you here.
The feeling is not mutual, and I am not the one with whom you should be trying to curry favor, Marco.
Your deputy friend here could have a bright future, assuming we all keep our heads.
I want details on the first operations, including who hired you.
I'm not sure you're on my ship, outnumbered by my guy. I'm a businessman. If you expect, I won't tell you everything. I do still have. However, I can point you in the right direction. In exchange.
No deals. Tell me what I want to know or face the consequences.
I have a better idea. Instead, I tell you something you don't want to know. The Council of Governors is a group of greedy and corrupt liars who are using you and the other Rangers to protect their own interests. Do you really think they give a damn about the people of the Freestar Collective?
Not persuading me to abandon my duty. I'm not doing this for them. I'm doing it to protect other innocent people.
Whatever road brought you here, your journey ends today.
Damn, I didn't think you were just pulling out like that. Oh, trauma pack, please.
Always worth checking.
Wrong corner, buddy. I'm gonna wipe everyone on this ship. I'm gonna loot the hell out of it. Condos.
Are you prepared to die?
I don't think they are, hon.
Thank you.
security camera up here somewhere. So. Yeah. I'm surprised there's no stogies in this game. Take a nap. I'll have sex with my honey on this dude's fantastic shit.
Last night was enlightening.
What a beautiful place. I wonder if I can take a ship.
I am more than willing to help you carry anything that has use, or is of considerable value.
He's got some good shit in here. It'll be super nice if I could take his ship, though. Beautiful little temple he has.
Best not leave anything useful behind.
Hmm. to like the cockpit. You scared me, huh? It's already 1 a.m, bro. I got work tomorrow. But I gotta marry my honey boo bear. Gotta marry my honey boo bear.
Specialize in cryptography.
Yeah, we know.
A lot of smugglers use coded slates, so it comes in handy. Hey there, deputy. How goes the hunt for the first? Good, good. If you ask me, I don't think they stand. You're like an Ashta creeping silently through the high grass, waiting for your chance to pounce, and then boom! So, did you get any more of those encrypted slates? Who, me? Doubt? Not a chance. I knew you were a natural the moment.
Come in, deputy. Take a seat.
This won't take long.
While you've been in the field, we've had more reports about farmers being threatened and attacked. Unfortunately, some didn't survive.
Kill every last one of the first.
Yeah, well, you might have to. How's your investigation?
It's going well. Once Alex cracks their encryption, we should learn a lot.
That's assuming he finds something. Otherwise, you'll be no better off than when you start.
How can you be so critical when you have done nothing to help?
This is Freestar Ranger business. I'll thank you to stay out of it.
Hey, don't talk to my wife like that.
Let's move on. I asked the other Rangers to share their opinions of you. There are some things I want to go over. We'll start with Ranger Callow in Hopetown. She was grateful for your timely arrival and impressed you had the guts to take on those pirates. Nia says you came on pretty strong with Ron Hope. Tried to lay down the law with him. Guess I didn't get the point across when I said go easy.
Turn the Rangers to protect people, not egos.
If it's any consolation, I feel the same.
Excuse me. Let's continue. We've got a detailed report from Ranger Price about your recent visit to Neon. He said you met an informant who asked for your help, but you talked him out of it.
I didn't want to get involved in someone else's problems. I'm going to slow down the investigation.
It might also have helped. You might have learned something new or gained a valuable... You should take every opportunity to lend a hand when someone needs it.
I ain't going outside like that.
That's what matters most. Price was impressed by that. Said you really took the initiative.
Ranger McMillan praised what she called your uncommon bravery and dedication. She said you took on the Red Mile so you could get a meeting with Marco Graziani.
People out there suffering, I couldn't let them down.
Sounds like you're starting to understand what it means to be a Freestar Ranger.
So what happened with Marco? I doubt he gave you that slate out of the kindness of his heart.
I tried to persuade him, but he wouldn't come quietly.
I suppose underestimating you was his last mistake. Damn. I thought if anyone could see reason, it'd be Marco. What about Maya Cruz? Her loyalty to Hull and the 1st Cavalry was...
She didn't have much time left, she wanted to end things on her terms.
I guess I'd want the same thing if I were in her.
Excuse me, Marshal?
Not now, Alex. We're in a meeting here.
I know, but this is important. I've done it. I've cracked the encryption on the slates. Now, I don't know exactly where the First are headquartered, but there are references to a place called the Factory.
The Factory? That was our nickname for the main facility where the mechs were manufactured.
Under the terms of the peace treaty, they shut all the mech factories down right after the war.
But they didn't destroy them.
At least it was bad.
Then you'd better go prepared for a fight. These are experienced mercenaries we're talking. The Factory was on Arcturus too. Make sure you come back alive, Deputy.
Alrighty. Well, we'll do that after I get married. I'm gonna head back to the lodge quick, drop all my shit. Go get married.
Those First guys should have spent more time.
Might be hard work.
I'm gonna go get married. I'm gonna go have sex. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Will we be stopping for food? I would not mind trying something, and there are plenty of options.
Yeah, we could probably stop for some food.
I wonder what has happened while we have been away.
Your safe return to the lodge.
This is amazing! The unity! The multiverse? This is every...
No kidding. Think of the dissertations. Boundless topics, no bounds. This explains so much. They're disorganized, petty, weird, and also deeply fascinating at the same time. We never rule that out, but it feels so good to know we weren't fighting against robot alien. We should feel cheated. They hoarded this and used it against people in their quest. But it all comes back to this. We don't know what will happen. You might lose yourself or become a two-headed space shark.
I would have thought you'd be the first one to enter Unity.
What? No. I just have to go back and forth about it for a while first, and then I'll be completely fine. Just part of my process. Of course, at the end of the day, it's your choice. Our entire purpose in Constellation. Why would we stop now?
Agreed. I need to do this better.
I'm with you. I'm not going to hold you back. But if you become evil or whatever, I'm also not going to have your back.
Thanks, Barrett, I think.
Anytime. The possibility. You're guiding Constellation to new frontiers. On that note, it's not on the scale of entering the Unity. You know where to find...
I do not know, sweetie. I did not formally address you.
Do you have time to talk?
I did not formally...
I had a favor to ask.
Understood. I'm the prepare my system to begin the diagnosis.
You know where to find me. Let's talk. When you have time, of course. Do you have time to talk? You know where to find me.
Oh, I have to wait till I'm married.
Yes, sir.
What the fuck are you talking about, Vasco? Come here, hon.
I always enjoy these moments.
I am always... Thank you for the conversation and...
Actually, let's go to bed real quick. Let's have some sex. Ouch. Hit my elbow on my desk.
If you have anxiety, throw it out the window. Self-hatred, out the window. That thing that reminds you of your ex and heartbreak, out the window. That demon that eats your socks, that doesn't even like socks, but eats them to piss you off, out the window. That one baby in the airplane that's making everyone...
Last night. Well, all that physical training seems to have paid off.
Yes, it did. Yes, ma'am.
I know everyone's excited by the art.
try to get married. Take your shit, boy. Sir. Well, that's about the same size. Any space adept weapons? Yeah. There we go.
Do they have anything of value?
Gotta be a cruise quarters, huh? Guess not. Huh. Let's go have some more sex real quick. I got a heal and I really don't use my kid.
I fear the great serpent himself may have needed to avert his eyes at some point in
the last. Leonidas Falker, you dirty dog. Once you marry me, there's gonna be excitement like that all the time. Go raid a fucking enemy spaceship and fucking have an hour-long sex session and go from there. Still really, that's it. Let's go, honey.
Let us see what wonders of life this planet hosts.
Oh, we don't have to wear anything? Oh, fuck, I didn't wear my suit.
There is little I can offer to show you how much I care, how much you mean to me. Whatever House Varun deems proper could not work, because you are not House Varun. And whatever marriage traditions you might have would not be appropriate for me.
So the banquet hall I booked, guess I'm not getting my deposit back.
If you are not joking, then no, you are not. But there is something here that I... This place, where we stand now, is the first place I was brought upon leaving my city, Dasra. The first time I had ever left my home planet. As you know, I was never allowed to know the way back home. That frightened me. But at the same time, I was suddenly aware of not just one planet, but a whole universe I had never seen. That is a feeling I had not experienced again until I met you.
I always consider myself an entire universe of possibilities. It must have been a very emotional time for you.
Well, in this instance, I am happy to feed your ego. I shall try not to make too much of a habit of it. But there is more. Buried here is something of great value to me. Something I wish you to have. It is best, I think, if you are the one to retrieve it.
Okay. I don't want a weapon equipped. I'm marrying my woman here. Violence is a no-no. That's pretty fucking sick. Oh, honey, you shouldn't have.
You hold in your hands the most treasured item I could give you.
Never seen anything like this.
No. You certainly have not. There is a reason for that, and I hope when I explain why, you will understand what this means. In my culture, every child is entrusted with a pet groat. They are domesticated creatures native to my planet. Smelly, cantankerous, but their milk is a staple of our diet. We raise the groat, we care for it, we milk it. And when we come of age, we slaughter the groat and fashion its skull into a dagger.
That's intense.
It is a lesson. Through this groat, we are shown the connection that we have to the great serpent. That all things serve the serpent and can be tools for his use in more ways than one.
So this is incredibly personal to you.
I am glad that you can appreciate that. Every member of House Barun has a dagger like this. We are instructed to keep them at our side at all times. The Great Serpent is always with us, as is the danger of those who defy and oppose him. But that constant connection to the Great Serpent is a liability to those of us sent out into the settled systems. So when we first leave our home, we hide it.
You should be proud of who you are. You shouldn't hide it.
I am proud. I have always been. But my mission dictated that my origins remain concealed. So for years, this dagger has remained buried here, hidden from the world. Now, I believe you should have it. With it, I hope you can understand that I trust you completely. That I know you will care for this the way you care for me. And that we are connected in a way that is now truly unique in the settled systems. In all of creation. I love you, and I am yours. Wholly and completely.
Thank you for this. I'll cherish it always.
You are very welcome, and I know that you will. I would not have brought you here otherwise. Whew. Now, surely there is some other grand adventure that awaits us. We should go and meet it head on. Great Serpent favors me to have put you in. Do you want to hear me say that you make me deliriously happy? Because you do.
I'll never get tired of hearing things like that.
Then I shall be sure and tell you more often, darling.
All right. I'm married. Let's get this show on the road, honey!
What does your scanner reveal?
Side over there. I did level up. Let's see about upgrading my lungs. Maybe. be. That is a fucking beast of a ship.
I find the interior of this ship comforting.
Just seeing what this ship is like. Nothing of use, of course. The ship sucks.
Such beauty in the midst of nothingness.
Keep a low profile for me, please. Take your tiny ass ship. Because there's a body in the way. Jesus. Did I just die? Oh, fuck. Okay, good. fuck? Why is it so easy to kill me? What the fuck? Fuck, dude. Thank you. probably like, who the fuck is this?
I've seen places like this. They amount to something.
Oh, it's gonna be like the evil boss. The evil boss end scene of some random ass game.
I'm a man of action. I've got no use for lies. So when I tell you that you're being manipulated, you know I'm telling the truth. You think the Council of Governors really cares about anything but themselves? They're greedy and corrupt. You're a tool in the hands of the unworthy, just like I once was. I was loyal. I followed orders, and I led good men and women to their death.
those two guys. It's time to use my sniper. One by one. shoot those bitches at. Oh, swept him off his fucking feet. Peek, I dare you. Fucking dumbass.
Take what you must. Leave the rest for the scavengers.
Don't worry, babe, I got you. I'm surprised they didn't kill more of those fuckers. Oh, there's only two, I thought there was three.
One might imagine the Freestar Collective was still producing mechs. Right up until the last minute.
collective are going to pay.
Testament to how devastating the war was, how determined both sides were to claim victory.
Rune Star Shard, what the fuck? What the fuck is that? Kinda looks like a piece of shit. I was expecting that to be cooler.
Succeed at that before we are discovered.
Time to snipe. It's time to fucking take some heads off. Get real up close and personal. For Wakanda! Nope, wrong button. Today. I'm going to die.
You just took on some of the best mercenaries in the Freestar Collective and cut right through them. If we'd have had more like you in the war, we could have planted our flag in New Atlantis.
Oh, I didn't see you, buddy. Fucking good night. Love you too, baby girl.
What the hell would you know about? That badge gives you power under the law, but it doesn't give you the right to quit. You don't know what it's like to look around and see the faces of warriors who trusted you to lead them as they die screaming. I watch brave men and women torn limb from limb by monsters.
I fucking tore through your entire fucking thing.
Cockpits as their machines burned. Those deaths didn't have to be meaningless, but spineless leaders gave up on us, even when victory was within our grasp.
Do not assume you know what others have or have not experienced, and none of it gives you the right to take innocent lives.
Yeah,
you don't know
she
me.
Said.
So don't preach to me about what I do or don't have the right to do.
Shut up. I'm talking to my wife.
You really want to know? Because last chance, deputy. You can walk away right now and remain bullets. But if you still want the truth...
Can I handle it? Whatever you have to say.
Not long after I started the first, I was contacted by a man who said he represented someone wealthy and influential. I refused to work for a shadow client, so we agreed to set up a meeting.
I tooted.
Imagine my surprise when Ron Hope showed up. He offered me a lucrative contract to take possession of certain farms throughout Freestar space.
So I had a chance to get revenge on the Freestar Collective.
The credits were good, but yeah, getting some payback was the real reward.
I'm bringing you in.
Don't bother.
Be ready for another fight.
I'm gonna make this easy for you, deputy. I'm gonna die the way I lived. Weapon in hand, no compromise, no fear. But first, here, take this. Use it to cut out the weakness rotting at the heart of the Freestar Collective. When the next war comes, and it will come, the Collective needs to be strong. Now my unit's waiting for me, and I'm gonna report for duty one last time. Goodbye, deputy.
Oh. Whoops. Underestimated that fucker.
This seems worth a look.
God damn, shawty. Guess it's time to go to Wolf. I'm glad I got to do some shooty shoot bang bang quests.
It's a little surprising, isn't it?
Good to see you.
Out here.
Yes, of course.
don't think I've ever gotten a negotiator. It's a shotgun though, isn't it? Shot them all to pieces. Why do I have to go to hotel? Leads back to this dude.
I don't want to hear any complaints.
Smugglers always like to use. Ships to resemble legitimate transports. I wonder how the company feels about that.
Keep an eye on your valuables.
Oh fuck, I gotta go all the way in there, huh?
It was easy, but everyone pulled together and we got it done.
I'll let you share the good news whenever and however you like.
Thanks. I appreciate that. Those
something more
jackasses on line A are gonna be the
good to see you. Well, I've just received a report from the marshal. He said you had a promising lead on the Mercy. I trust. Did you now? The disgraced war hero who went to prison.
I have evidence that you hired the first to seize firearms.
That two-faced bastard kept the slate. Oh, I suppose this is his revenge against the Council of Governors for what happened during. I'm impressed, deputy. It's clear you have a
what's going on? What is this about, Mr. Hope?
Nothing that concerns you, Birgit. In fact, why don't you make yourself scarce?
I think I'd like to hear what the deputy has to say.
Yeah. I want the details before I nail you for this.
Just hear me out, and you'll see. I had a good reason for what I did. The truth is, we've been falling behind the competition. Significantly so. We needed solutions. A few years ago, I began to diversify. We started to research chemicals, fuel, those sort of things. We developed an experimental fertilizer. And it failed utterly. It wiped out entire crops. I was prepared to write the whole thing off when we made a discovery that changed everything. Turns out, our fertilizer was transforming the soil, bolstering its mineral content tenfold.
Go on.
We donated the fertilizer to select homesteads and let the farmers do the work. And when the time was right, we cleared the farm and brought in machinery to harvest the mineral-rich soil. The reduction in labor and materials costs sent my profits soaring.
You sit on the Council of Governors. You betrayed the very people you are supposed to represent.
I wish there'd been another way. But I had to play the hand I was dealt.
He is the first to seize the farmer and keep the operation a secret.
I never intended for anyone to be hurt. I told Hull to buy the land, not take it by... Unfortunately, farmers can be stubborn folk.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. How could you do something so awful to innocent people, to families?
Not another word out of you, Birgit. I can take your job, Will. In any case, I give you my word that I'll call off the operation and...
That's not enough.
You're right, yeah. Those families deserve to be compensated. Well...
They might not be so keen to purchase a ship built with the blood of their compatriots.
Exactly. With well that said, resolved, honey.
Let's talk. As a member of the Council of Governors, and of course, we'll both agree to forget...
20,000 credits? Nah. Are you trying to buy me off?
Did I not make myself clear? And with that job so capable, I'll be...
You're going to turn yourself in and I'll be telling Marshall everything.
Well, let's not be too hasty, Deputy. I'll do what's necessary. If you tell anyone about this, do you really want to put all...
Like you made those farmers suffer?
But on a much larger...
I don't want anyone to suffer, I want justice.
Justice. Sometimes the cost of exacting justice is... I'll make myself. I won't let you jeopardize my reputation. If that means you suffer an unfortunate incident at the hands of my security I'm important!
You're not actually threatening to attack a Freestar Ranger?
You have overestimated your position, Mr. Hope.
Yeah, honey. Bribes and threats aren't gonna work on me.
Such a shame to see a promising career cut so tragically short.
I would move this far for you.
He rolled like a roly poly.
Profit is never necessarily the aim, but if there is something worth taking.
Stop hiding from me. Virgil.
He tried to have you killed. I don't understand. Mr. Hope always seemed like such a... Like everything he said about the farmers and hiring those mercenaries. It was so awful.
What are you doing? What are you doing, babies? You having a good time? Yeah. You're a big good boy. Care about the people loyal to him, but nobody else. He's a greedy bastard who put on a friendly face. Are you all right?
I'm just a little in shock. I'm still not sure I understand what happened. A conspiracy to steal farmland? It's just so hard to believe.
He cared about the people loyal to him, but nobody else.
The first part is true. He always looked out for us.
That's how you should remember him. It's time you saw him for what he is, a monster.
We never saw that. And now he's... you.
Didn't want to kill him.
Nobody should ever want that. Especially when it means killing someone.
Must be the second in command.
She seems pretty capable. I guess. Well...
I'm gonna go steal everything in that fucking office. It will be mine. It will be mine. Yes, this will be mine. Yes, yes. Anything in here worth anything? Anything at all?
I suppose that is ours now.
Yes, it is ours, honey. We will share the spoils equally. The mask made me do it. Yes, I became the mask. Yes, why I was nobody until I put on the mask. And then I became the mask. I have no idea what he says, but I'm gonna pretend like that's what he said. Did my phone seriously die? Of course it did. Of course it did. I'll be right back. Marshall, I've got some juicy information that you might be interested in.
Word to the wise.
I've got the juiciest of information. I have murdered the Hotech leader.
Good to see you back, sir. What's the word on the mech factory? Were the mercenaries hiding out there?
Sir, hide up, but I took care of them. Yes, but it's more like a mass grave now.
Well, don't get too used to killing. For a ranger, did you find out why the first...
Ron Hope hired the first to grab Freestar.
Ron Hope? That's...
Are you really that surprised? Hope's always had a reputation as a man who'd do anything to succeed.
He's on the damn council, Emma.
so he can make laws favorable to his business interests. Sure, he's known to look after his people, but do you really think he gives a damn about some farmers on Montara Luna?
Did Hope explain his motives at all?
He supplied the farmers with experimental fertilizer, boosted the soil's mineral content, but killed the crops.
That has a familiar...
I recall hearing about some Hope Tech initiative to help farmers. At the time, I just figured it was a PR stunt. Seems a little...
Please, tell me you've got some evidence. All right, let's see what you've got. Interesting. Yeah, this is pretty damning. Especially this last bit about destroying the slate. And you confronted Hope about this?
He and his men attacked me. He didn't survive the confrontation.
This is going to send shockwaves throughout the Freestar Collective. If the people can't trust their leaders...
Have a little faith, Daniel. We're not the United Colonies. One bad apple won't spoil the whole damn barrel.
Easy for you to say. You ain't the marshal.
Not yet, but you ain't gonna live forever, old man.
While we've got you here, there's one last piece of business to take care of. Emma, would you please?
With pleasure, Marshal. When you first joined us, I told you that you'd undergo an evaluation process. There's one thing left to do. A simple question. Do you feel ready to wear the badge of a full-fledged Freestar Ranger?
It would be an honor.
Good. Duty and honor are the backbone of the Freestar Rangers. Marshal, I approve the deputy for advancement to the rank of Ranger.
Thank you, Ranger Wilcox. In your time serving as a deputy, you've shown exceptional courage, fearless tenacity, and a high regard for the safety of our citizens. By the authority granted to me by the Council of Governors, I hereby promote you to the rank of Ranger. Here's your badge. Wear it with pride. But don't forget the solemn responsibility it represents.
Well done.
Strive to be worthy of the title.
I know you will.
Let's hear it for our new Rangers.
Well done. Yeah! Full-fledged Freestar Ranger. Very own Star Eagle class starship with no registration fee required. Damn!
Welcome to the Rock, I guess.
Damn, that was it.
Got to admit.
That's it? Just one little quest line? God damn, man. Oh, I gotta go see that ship. Oh no, I guess I don't. Maybe I'll sabotage the beer. Can I talk to you and know you're in the chair?
Should inspect. Need some work done? Okay, no problem.
Whoa. That's pretty fucking cool. I got another ship. Too bad it's class A.
Okay. I'm sure you can find.
Oh. Big ass shit. Push a bit. Trebuchet. I'm retarded. What the fuck? Light years? Holy fuck. Well, let's see here. I need one more ship to destroy. I can get piloting. Yeah. Alrighty. That's probably a good time to shut her off. Everybody, I am gonna edit the stream info so that it says I have fucking caps lock on. Alrighty, everyone. That's a wrap.